getting ready to go into the Skyliner. This is one of Sean's favorite rides, much like the Tower of Terror.
A lot of power in that Tower of Terror.
So, anyway, there are no fast passes for today. We do have one or two for tomorrow, I think. I don't know. Gonna have to check.
Well, we have to get up bright and early for doing rides.
Yes. Oh, that's the other one. So we are going to get up bright and squirrely tomorrow morning to be at the park at 6 o'clock for Rise of the Resistance. I could not even say it.
Okay.
La Resistance. We will be there to ride Rise of the Resistance tomorrow morning. So that ought to be fun. It's fun to get there. And this time, though, I am going right to Starbucks as soon as they let us in. I am not playing that game or waiting until after we get on.
Right.
So
I'm just going to Starbucks when we get to the park.
And then after we get to the park, too.
Oh.
Because we'll need a Starbucks to wake up to go over to the park.
And then we'll need a Starbucks to get the park.
And then we'll need one once we get to the park. So
we'll let the cats match.
Yeah, we'll do lots of, yeah. And we'll do our self-pack, too, when we get to the park. Yeah. So anyway, enough craziness, ladies and gentlemen.
But that's the fun.
I know. Yes. Please make sure you stupefy your children while you're here. I'll tell you what, I am so not politically correct. It's not even funny. But that's the beauty of me. I think. Wow, do I look as tired as I look? I could use a nap by this time. Not even playing. Ladies and gentlemen. Do what?
He forgets like three times.
Oh, yeah. Oh, just flip it around? So, I had, totally lost my, it's left my tiny little brain.
It's on to get more.
But, yeah. There are other signs as well. I'll clue you in on those as you get closer.
A couple more years, we'll be doing the off your rockers version.
I know. Oh. And I'm not looking forward to that. I'm just telling you right now. So, yeah. Bless her funny little head. I'll tell you what. She's 96 now? Oh, 97? Wow. There, look a little fresher. I need to do this, so watch. Sean, so watch. I'm going to have a little fun with mine. So, here we go, ready? Not paying attention. You're not paying attention. Ladies and gentlemen, why do I talk to you? Seriously, why? But anyway. So, I'm going to do this, and I'm going to touch myself here.
You touch yourself.
So even when, yeah, so it follows. I'm going to have to start a new channel for them. It's all in fun, right? That's what we come to Disney for, to have a lot of fun. And yes, I said. And yes, I said that.
All right, gentlemen, wait in there.
Yay! Get in there. Okay, okay. I'm gonna go this way.
You're fine.
Are you having trouble again?
Yeah.
So we are on our way over to, where are we going? We're going to Hollywood Studios. You know, it's sad when you forget where you were. And I've already forgotten where we were. Now I forgot where we're going to, but we're on our way there. And we're stopping. Yeah. This is so fun.
It's going to be a whole city, is that what you said?
It's the Ratatouille ride.
Oh!
That's so cool.
Can we all have a party real quick? The cars are... They actually have the ride in Paris, and the cars are Remy, so you sit in Remy.
Oh my gosh.
It's really cute.
Yeah, this is super cute.
Yeah, this summer.
Are you
Soon we fly past Disney Boardwalk Inn and Disney Boardwalk Villas. This charming lakeside resort offers magical lounges, enchanting restaurants, and live entertainment on the boardwalk every evening.
And now I wonder, I'm sure it'll be very similar to the Disneyland Paris one, but...
This is not a breeze like normal.
No, the wind is alright.
At all.
No, I don't think it's like when you do is you push it, so you bend it down until it's down, and then you slide it out. Or is that for that whole back panel there? No, you're not good at listening. I wasn't going to say, but the nice thing is it's all on video, but laugh later.
Please remember. Oh my goodness. Remember to like, share, and subscribe.
He just turned 30 and he's coming in. There, yeah.
It just gets worse as we get older.
Well, he's already pretty rough, so.
I was going to say, I hope it doesn't get worse because, you know, it never was that good.
Yeah, I know. We're going to be out of luck.
I got strong back incline, big school.
Epcot. From the sun?
No, I think this is from the
She's gonna go, what the hell's going on?
Who are all these people?
Oh, goodness.
Who are you in?
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is the crazy Disney lady.
How are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Doing good. We were going to see Mike Wazowski because it's his last day today.
Ah.
But the lines are incredibly long, of course, which is expected, as well as Bo Peep. It's her last day. But Frozone is out roaming if you wanted to go see him.
Ah, yeah, we saw you with him.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I'm going to head over to Batu now and go see my favorite person here, which is my daughter.
Ah. Oh, okay.
Yeah, so.
Cool.
So good to see you again.
You as well.
What's up, man? Are you all staying here all night? My hands are freezing.
They are. I was just noticing
cold.
I'm going,
I'm always so cold. So
yeah.
Are you all staying here until closing? I'm going to bed to see
them later. That's what we were planning on doing.
What are you doing on your gimbal here? Recording?
Yep.
You doing a vlog?
Yep.
Nice.
Yep.
All right.
I told you. You got me going.
Good. I'm glad you're doing that. What's your channel?
My Pal Mickey.
The one that you
My
chat
Pal Mickey,
with.
Yeah.
My Pal Mickey. Y'all check out Steven's channel also. Hey, Samara. Good. I'm glad you're here, girl. All right. Well, we're heading over to Batu, and then we got to get up front because it's the very last day show.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just,
The last one is at 5:30.
What time?
Last
one. Look at me. Look, I don't have a watch.
I don't need it. Alright, when I get up here, I'm going to swap it back into my regular beta outside of the Wi-Fi. But
which one do you have?
AT&T?
No, I mean your gimbal.
Oh, it's called a Smooth Cube.
Okay.
But I want to upgrade because everybody else has all their good fancy stuff.
Yeah, I'm loving this one.
What do you have?
The Osmo, Mobile 3, yeah.
That's what Tom is using.
Yeah, I saw that.
That's all the fancy stuff, but I don't know how to work right.
I don't either, so you know what, I apologize.
I was like trying to stream on his channel with his gimbal one night, and it kept on moving. Like it would move when I would move, and I'm not used to that.
Right.
So I'm sure it's just a matter of getting it down pat on how to maneuver it.
Right. Yeah, I'm still getting used to this one, so I had to apologize after I edited. And by the way, I'm recording all this now, but when I edited, it sounded like I was straight up on helium. Because I had my edit speed too high.
Okay.
So I figured that out too late, but I figured it out anyway.
Okay.
It's crazy to do the editing thing. Yeah.
Now the sun is starting to set. I did not bring my jacket in here.
Yeah, but if you're going over to Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, I was going to take a minivan over, but maybe I should go in my car. So I can get my coat on my car. I don't know what I'm
going to
do just yet.
Yeah, how are we?
We're over at Epcot.
Yeah, we parked over at Epcot.
Oh, well, y'all can hop on the Skyliner.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I just said it. Take a drink, Boo. Oh, that's so funny. It cracks me up. Now if I say, I don't want to say it.
Oh, say it, girl. Don't be afraid.
Well, she's going to have to drink it
then. Say it?
Yeah, only me. If I say y'all.
Oh.
Every time.
She says it so much, though.
I know. So she's going to be drunk by 8.
Yay! Hey, at least she's got a goal in mind.
Yep.
Howdy, partners!
Howdy.
Ho, all your toy pals are ready to play. Buzz, Jesse, Slinky, Rex, Sarge, and everyone else in the back.
Looks like it might get a little bit of rain tonight. Getting pretty dark over there. I can't believe I'm hanging out with that crazy Disney lady. A dream come true.
Oh, God.
I can take that off my bucket list.
Hi, yeah. What area? Well, I'm born and raised in Brandenburg.
I did not.
Well,
yeah. It makes it so much nicer when you have somebody to chat with. You know what I'm saying? So it goes back and forth and back and forth. I know. I know. Oh, that one, yeah.
I don't know. I was looking at the people riding.
Ooh, honey, keep them close, girl. Her as well. So she's losing it, or has she lost it?
That's a little bit easier whenever y'all are back.
Oh, she said y'all. We need to get in on this game. All right, let's get a drink, and every time now from now on that she says it.
You just have to take a drink.
Yes, yes.
You wouldn't be able to walk around.
And not that I'm being hateful by any means. I am. I hope I got that on here. Sean just about fell into the flower bed, so.
Millennium Falcon. Trooper is right there. I'm trying to decide. Hold on, you guys. I'm like on my phone on the other end, so just bear with me while I try to make some communication. I'm streaming on one phone, but I have this phone in my hand.
Always two there are. No more. No less. The shroud of the dark side. There will be a substantial reward for the one who finds the Millennium Falcon.
Oh, it's right back there.
Any mystery, I want them alive. No disintegration.
I had no choice. They ran right before you did. I'm sorry.
Immeasurable. We must face them. Fight them.
You don't know a thing about me.
I have lived long enough to see the same eyes in different people.
Somebody is not happy. Somebody was not happy there for a second.